So please introduce yourself.
I'm Anil Mansharamani. I'm a director within the IML.
Put some light on your daily life routine, sir. And what are your hobbies?
Life is, as usual, is that you start off in the morning, get into your daily activities, plan out your day, and work accordingly. It's basically work till the evening, from morning about 7:30 till about 7 in the evening. Then you spend your time with the family.
What are your three favorite trade shows, sir?
The auto show, the engineering show, and the Electrama, which is again an electrical electronic show.
Okay. And what are your three favorite destinations for doing business?
India, and India. I want to promote Indian market as
India
well as...
India is a growing market.
India is a growing market, and I want the products of India to develop and go all over.
What is your role model in your life?
A person who's basically a dedicated person to his life. He takes his work seriously, has a plan, this thing, takes everybody around him as a team member to grow up. You can't really do anything alone. It has to be a team member. So you have to take your team all along with you. You have to dedicate your... You have to give responsibilities to your other people around. Then and only then you can really move forward.
And the one thing is, what you do to release the stress?
As I said, to release your stress is basically to go in for some activity, some sports, something of that sort to relieve yourself. Or yes, I normally like to take a holiday in a year with the family.
You would like to give any message to the industry people, the youngster of this industry?
To all the youngsters, it is always there that he has to be dedicated, he has to be serious about his work, and he has to move forward. Never look backwards.